Hey, look, now I met you guys over at the Veterans Hospital when you set up, and I'm looking for someone to do an interview. So who's going to do the interview today? Well, wait a minute. Well, guess what? It's two against one right now. So how would you like to talk a little bit about, first of all, you guys take this all around the state.
We do.
And every time I go someplace, you're there.
Well, we take it upon request, and it's an honor to set it up for people to be in the Vietnam Wall over here and our War on Terrorism Wall over here for Gulf War, and it's 2001 to date.
Okay.
How
long does it take you guys to put up? About 4 hours?
It takes about 2 hours now to set it up, an hour to take it down. Okay. We get better every time we do it. We get a lot of help, a lot of support.
That's great. I'm glad you get the help. I remember when we went to the hospital, they made you go around three times before they let you stop.
Yes, they did.
I know. And then one of you guys was supposed to send me the wall, but you never did. Finished. He sent me a picture of his thumb. Just so you know.
That would have
been you. Well, who do we have over here?
The Cracker Jack photographer.
Robert, what do you do?
Well, I'm right, Captain. No, I'm right.
Okay, so you're leading with the bikes?
Yeah.
Okay. And then, young lady?
I'm Pam. I'm Robert's wife.
Oh, your husband?
He's my husband, yes.
Like I said, a lot of outtakes today.
And I'm here.
I'll have what she's having.
He's a veteran.
Outstanding. And you are?
I do too.
And you are the?
State captain for Patriot Guard.
Okay.
We have about 30 bikes on the escort. Osceola County motor officers helped us get in here. Very, very generous to be able to do that. And make sure you got your safety.
Well, let me tell you this. The Osceola Sheriff's Department does a lot of neat things. I know when we do the USO ride, they're our escort for the USO ride and stuff like that. You guys are going to be at our USO ride too, I guess. Okay. All right. Well, we won't hold them to it, but they'll be there. All right. Well, thanks. We're going to take a picture of the wall, and then we're going to go live in about a half hour.